To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me.
First of all, let's hear what your definition of spirituality is.
Spirituality is a journey into self-awareness. It's finding out who you really are. It's your true self, beyond your social mask, beyond your ego.
And in the morning,
we shall remember them.
The church is in danger of becoming so darn relevant. There are whole sermon series on diets, on dieting, that incorporate a scripture or two. Meanwhile, every TV show that is pulling in ratings is supernatural. Every book that's flying off the shelves is supernatural. Every movie that's bringing in billions of dollars is supernatural. Why can't I go to church and find something supernatural?